We have assisted a number of clients with the 11G to 12C upgrade, and a topic that comes up repeatedly is what has happened to Enterprise Manager? Quite simply, the Oracle Enterprise Manager database control that shipped with 10G and 11G no longer exists. It is actually removed from the database when you do the upgrade. The replacement for database control is Oracle Enterprise Manager Database Express, or of course, Enterprise Manager Cloud Control. Now, Database Express is a pretty nice tool. It's a lightweight tool implemented as a servlet running within the database. It's always there. All you need to do is enable access to it. Cloud Control is a different matter. It's a big installation requiring a web logic server, a repository database, agents running on each managed machine, and implementing it is a major project requiring significant planning and resources. Cloud Control is simply too big for many smaller Oracle shops to consider. But Database Express is missing a lot of the functionality that you had in Database Control. So, what functionality is missing in 12C Database Express? Database Express, being implemented as a Java servlet, cannot do many things that were possible in the old Database Control. Database Control could manage ASM. You could configure RMAN backups and schedule them. You could do data pump jobs. It has an alert system, configurable metric thresholds. And provided you have Enterprise Manager and Diagnostics Pack, you could even email the alerts out. All these facilities are gone in Database Express once you do your upgrade. So we wrote our own tool, ALATO, to make them available through an easy-to-use GUI. And we threw in some more things as well that Database Control never had. The ability to clone databases as a one-off job or to schedule. Notifications in standard edition. And because we are Apex people, we threw in some Apex admin too. ALATO provides all of this functionality, and we have plans for a whole lot more to come. The ALATO architecture is very lightweight. It's built using Apex, and all databases come pre-configured with Apex by default. The interface is HTML, accessed through HTTP, and there's no external listening service needed. We can just use the standard database listener that you already have. One major enhancement above Database Express is that we can invoke operating system facilities as necessary, which gives us the ability to do a lot more than Database Express can do. However, we were careful to make sure that we would use only standard edition database facilities. ALATO will work equally well in standard edition as in enterprise edition. We wrote it for release 12C, but we backported it to 11G as well. It is currently available only for Linux, and we're waiting to evaluate demand before choosing what other platforms to port to next. Now, what facilities does ALATO actually offer? We've tried to make it comparable with Database Express in terms of a database summary dashboard, which I'll show you in a second, and ability to manage users and schemas, creating users, reorganizing objects, and of course, tablespace and data file management. Then we've tried to take the facilities from Database Control that are not provided by Database Express: ASM, backups, data pump, alerts, notifications. And we've added a few couple of things as well. So let's begin by taking a quick look, just as a matter of revision, at what we have with Database Control. Database Control dashboard screen gives you host CPU, active sessions, bit of some metrics being displayed there. And note there's a link to the ASM instance at that point. And we see any alerts that have been raised and to do with jobs. We also have on the Availability tab the capability to schedule backups and see how your backups are running. And on Data Movement, there's our interface to data pump, and a limited capability even to clone the database, but you can't actually schedule regular jobs for that. Now let's take a look at what you have in 12c Database Express. Well, the dashboard's quite nice, but note, in the status of the database, there is no link to ASM. You've got a couple of charts of performance, CPU usage and so on. In the storage section, you'll see that on table spaces, you can certainly create table spaces that use ASM. My table space here, JW, consisting of one data file, that is an ASM data file, but you can't administer the ASM instance itself. And there's simply no facility at all for backups or data pump or configuring alerts. Whereas when we go to the ALATO tool, our entry point, the dashboard, has the charts. Here we're choosing CPU utilization and physical reads, but you've got the choice here of dozens and dozens of different charts. This is all configurable, which it isn't with database control or certainly not Database Express. Shot of the alert log. There we're showing any system generated alerts that we configure against configurable thresholds, who's logged on, and the SQL they're running, whatever happens to be there. So the dashboard is a bit more sophisticated perhaps than Database Express. But the real value comes when we look at storage. If we look at storage, we've got the ability to go to the ASM instance and we can administer that ASM instance. If I go to my disk groups, I can create my disk groups, manage my existing disk groups, which you do not get in 12c unless you have cloud control. Export-import. We can create export jobs. We can schedule export jobs. And all the functionality you would expect in terms of what we're going to export. And lastly, Apex, we include the ability to export your Apex workspaces on a regular schedule as well. To wrap up what ALATO can give you, we've identified the major failures in Database Express, the database console facilities that are no longer available once you upgrade to 12c, and we've implemented them in ALATO. We've also tried to add some cloud control facilities, such as schedule cloning, that were never available without the overhead of grid control or cloud control. And throughout, we considered what can we do in standard edition that would otherwise require an enterprise edition license, such as emailing alert notifications. And we've thrown in a bit of Apex admin too. Overall, we think that ALATO, even in the first release, is providing functionality that many DBAs will find invaluable when they upgrade from 11 to 12.